I would like nothing more than to record my death on 35mm film.
Here I am in the gathering of my closest friends. There's Brian, Rick, Patrick, Sandy, Trudy.
Let's make history.
Why are you doing this?
Why am I doing what?
You know what I'm talking about, the suicide thing.
Hey, have got one, have got two. What's up, people? What's up?
Man, don't put me on camera, man. Cut that shit off.
Patrick walking down the hall.
Yeah. Is it wrong to be a romantic? Is it wrong to believe in true love?
The purpose of my research today...
Whatever happened to the notion of love?
...is to see how many girls in high school actually wear underwear.
Definitely kind of a brush in a morbid kind of way. Definitely Kevorkian.
It's a final shout to a deaf world.
Hey, True. Who's your favorite hero?
Susan B. Anthony.
Michael Jordan.
Welcome, death. Yea, I beg for death.
Who's Susan B. Anthony?
Death is my friend.
I feel so trapped.
What a wonderful day to die. Don't view this as a bad thing. This is a humanitarian act because only after I die will legislation be put in effect to deal with teen issues. Only after tragedy does America take notice. So in fact, this is a necessary evil to bring about a greater good. I've said my piece, and now I must go.
Started all of this because I was bored.
Is it true you're gonna kill yourself?
Kill or beat the day isn't drugs or alcohol. It's boredom.
Can I watch?
I was bored.
Wake up, America. Wake up.